But first,
you gotta give me a hug.
No, come on.
I don't want to.
Come on, no, just do it.
Oh, see? Giving Tori a big old hug isn't such a bad
thing. Okay, that's really tight. Oh, God, help me!
You're really gonna let your screech box of a sister sing with us?
The guys are gonna keep her mic turned off.
Oh, that's swell news.
I don't talk like that.
Jade.
Correct.
What are you here for?
You.
Do you have your new scissors with you?
No.
Don't be shy.
Why are you here?
Why are you here? You're just gonna let me get away with it. You took detention and a lower grade, and you're scraping crusty pudding off the wall on a Friday night just so I won't get in trouble?
Pretty much.
Well, you can't be nice to me when I've been mean to you. That's not how it works.
Well, then try being nice to me sometime. Maybe that'll work.
What? You're not sweating.
Uh-huh. Having fun there?
Jade, listen, I read your play and I think it's really good.
I'm not your friend.
Well. Huh? Love me? Love me now? Yeah, you do. Come on, give Tori a squeeze.
Here, I'll playfully punch your arm as if we were friends.
I'll take it.
Okay.
And play nice.
So,
hold out your wrist. Hey,
what?
Will you calm down?
Sorry, I'm just freaking a little.
There is nothing to worry about.
You guys, I was getting into costume and I dropped my bra on the toilet.
Nothing to worry about.
I don't talk like that.
Come on. Give Tori a squeeze.
I'm doing this play. I auditioned, I got the lead, and I'm doing it.
I don't care what you do.
All right.
Poor Tori.
Yeah. I'll go get her dress off.
No!
Wait, when did you get here?
Half hour ago.
Well, where have you been?
In your room. You have a lot of things in there.
You know, why don't I just lie on the floor so you can start kicking me?
You have that dream too?